Some areas of law are covered by many different acts and other pieces of legislation. It can also be centuries old. This can sometimes make it hard to interpret the law and make it confusing to know what the current law is. The purpose of consolidation bills is to bring together legislation to create one accessible piece of law in one place. A consolidation bill can make minor amendments to the law, such as updating outdated language, and implement Scottish Law Commission's recommendations to improve the law. The Scottish Law Commission's role is to recommend reforms to improve, simplify, and update the law of Scotland. A consolidation bill can't make major changes to the law or make policy changes. The Parliament is currently looking at consolidating law in the area of bankruptcy. The Parliament's Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee is considering whether the bill should proceed as a consolidation bill. The committee is seeking your views. In particular, the committee wants to know, do you think bankruptcy law should be consolidated? Is it the right time to consolidate bankruptcy law? Has the bill captured everything it should? And do you have any views on the approach taken in the bill to consolidation? You can find out more and how to contact us on our webpage, www.scottish.parliament.uk/consolidation-bill. The deadline for submissions is the 8th of December, 2015.